Young in concert. An Austin City Limits special. Here's Neil Young.
Well, we're glad to be here on Austin City Limits today. This is my third TV show in my life here. I'm really petrified. Can you feel it? Are there any more real cowboys left out in these hills? Will the fire hit the iron one more time? And will one more dusty pickup come rolling down the road with a load of feed before the sun gets high? Well, I hope that working cowboy never dies. Not the one that's snorting cocaine when the honky-tonks all close, but the one that prays for more rain. Heaven knows that the good feed brings some money the money buys the clothes, not the diamond sequins shining on TV. But the kind of working cowboy really stay together and make a stand. Well, the rows and rows of houses come creeping up on the land where the cattle graze and an old gray barn still stands. Are there any more real cowboys in this land? Are there any
like to do one off an album that we had back out in 1978 called Comes a Time.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Rocking on the porch, trying to picture you and where you are. And there'll be no hesitating when Cupid lights the torch, with those headlights coming down the hill between the stars. Thank you.
Y'all having a good time? It's too dark to put the keys in my ignition. And the morning sun is yet to climb the wall. But before too long, I might see those flashing red lights. Look out, mama, 'cause I'm coming home.
Getting old.
searching for a heart of gold. You keep me searching and I'm growing old. Keep me searching for a heart of gold. I've been a miner for a heart of gold. Back in the days of covered wagons, a man had his own way, whether talking to a woman or crossing the USA. I wish I was back in the saddle now, riding on the range. Let your fingers do the walking, call me up sometime. I'm listed under broken hearts, looking for a good time. I can't reach out and touch you, you hung up on the line. I'm your disconnected number now, and you're a private. Disconnected number now in your private for a good time. I can't reach out and touch you, you hung up on the line. I'm your disconnected number now, and you're a private line. You knocking at my cellar door. I love you, baby, can I have some more? Oh, the damage done. I hit the city and I lost my band. I watched the needle take another man. Gone, gone, the damage done. I seen the needle and the damage
memory junkies like a setting sun. I seen the needle and the damage done, a little part of it in everyone. But every junkie's like a setting sun.
Yeah.
like to do a song about not where I used to live, but where I do live. A little song that I wrote with my kid running around on the porch. Old Zeke. He's kind of an inquisitive kid. I was writing this song on a banjo, which I don't play that good, so he was even more curious. He was following me around the house, and I'd write a line, and I'm kind of private about songs, you know, I'd kind of do it by myself. And everywhere I look, he'd be right there just looking at me, just like me, just like me, looking at me. So I'd move into the next room, write another line, I'd turn around, and there he was again. So this is one of his favorite songs. He used to ask me what Canada was. You know, I'm from Canada. He didn't really have much of a grip on geography, but I tried to tell him.
Two. Love, love.
was such a cost. Give me things that don't get lost, like a coin that won't get tossed, rolling home to you.
It's got
to nothing. When the first shot hit the dock, I saw it coming. Raised my rifle to my eye. Never stopped to wonder why. Then I saw black.
We're not. See?